Arunachal Pradesh. As we are seeking the face of the Lord, we are experiencing the mighty presence of Jesus Christ in our midst. So what we are experiencing here, the same things you are going to experience in your room. We are going to pray for you in the name of Jesus. And mighty miracles are going to happen in your rooms, in your homes, in your churches. Great revivals are going to take place in your homes, in your churches, in your cities, in your towns. Jorse, jorse prarthana karo. Sab log jorse prarthana karo. Hundreds of people, thousands of people are praying for you right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Miracles are going to happen in your rooms. Let the laying walk right now in Jesus' name. Every cancer spirit get out in the name of Jesus. Every blind eyes be opened in Jesus' name. Every deaf ears, every mute, right now receive your healing. Every heart problems be healed. Every skin diseases are healed in Jesus' name. Every fibroids disappear. Every pains on your bone disappear in the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ is alive. Jesus Christ is alive in Arunachal Pradesh. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for all these dear people as they are watching this program. Let them receive a supernatural touch, a touch from the Holy Spirit. Jesus, touch them, Lord, as many of them are sick on their body. This is the time for their healing. Marvelous Lord, wonderful Lord, as you are doing miracles in Arunachal Pradesh, we people from Arunachal Pradesh pray for these dear people. Oh, we experience the closeness of Christ Jesus. Jesus, you are close to us. You are in our midst. As we pray in the name of Jesus, let every sick be healed. Every sickness has come out in the name of Jesus. Every sick be healed. Every struggles in their minds be healed in Jesus' name. Every problems in their family disappear right now in the name of Jesus. Let them receive a special touch from the Holy Spirit. As we are experiencing the anointing of the Holy Ghost, we are experiencing the fire of the Holy Ghost right now. Wherever you are, you also experience the same fire. Receive the fire of the Holy Ghost right now in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, touch them. Holy Ghost, touch them. Touch them with your anointing. Aushmana rabani atana rabala harbi antanele arbadani. And in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, be blessed, be blessed, be blessed. Lord Jesus is blessing you. Lord Jesus is blessing you. Receive that supernatural blessings and be blessed. God bless you.